We would try to attack the military trucks and military personnel and separate relief convoys from military trucks, if that is possible, of course. Mm.
But otherwise you would do a much more general attack and food would be destroyed.
Yeah, and later on the question of who takes responsibility comes, like this recent operation, and we are not to be blamed for any mishap, because it's the government and those who have preferred to work with the government in disregard with the overall war situation and in disregard of the EPLF that have to shoulder the responsibility. Practically, the government now is fully engaged in its national service program, forcible conscription of people. People are gathered to take food in these distribution centers, very limited number of them. Then they are surrounded by, they are cordoned by units from the army, and youngsters are taken.